classes. Here in classes we have discussed the problems related to a straight line and equation of the straight line when slope and the y-intercepts are given and slope and x-intercepts are given. These things we have discussed elaborately. So let us continue with the topic. Straight line, slope point form. If slope and one points are given, how to find or how to form a straight line equation? Now we are going to discuss. Look at the diagram. The straight line L1, if a point, you take a point that is x1 comma y1. This point A lie on this straight line. Okay. So and let P any other point. It is also lying on the same straight line. That is x comma y. Okay. Let any other point that is also lying on the same straight line. X comma y, P of x comma y. So now, how to calculate the slope m? M is equal to, you know that y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. This is the formula. y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. When two points are given, actually we take only one point, that is x1 comma y1. Another point is P, that is x comma y. So if it is x1 y1 means we consider this as x2 and y2. This is x2, this is y2. Okay, we just replace instead of this y2 y. So y minus y1 as it is divided by x2 is x minus x1. If you take this left hand side, you can get it m of x minus x1 is equal to y minus y1. Okay, so y minus y1 is equal to m of x minus x1. This is the formula for finding equation of the straight line when slope and one points are given. Okay, so y minus y1 equal to m of x minus x1. Next, two points form. Two points, what are they? The two points, namely A, x1, y1, and another one B, x2, y2. Okay, so slope M is equal to, you know the formula, M is equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. Okay, so substitute in this formula, y minus y1 is equal to m of x minus x1. This is the value of m. We substitute here. So what we get? Y minus y1 equal to, instead of this m, I replace this one. y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1 into x minus x1. Okay? If you take this left hand side, what do we get? Y minus y1 by x minus x1 is equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. Okay, see, now I am going to arrange this in x and y coordinate form. Here, left hand side, I am going to take y coordinates and right hand side the x coordinates. Okay, so y by y minus y1, if you take this left hand side, becomes denominator. So y2 minus y1 is equal to, it becomes numerator in right hand side. So x minus x1 by x2 minus x1. This is the required formula for finding equation of the straight line when two points are given. First one, slope and point given means use this formula. If two points are given means this formula, y minus y1 by y2 minus y1 is equal to x minus x1 by x2 minus x1. Next, intercepts form. Look at this. It is in plural form. Intercepts both x and y. Okay. So the formula, you know that the straight line L1 intersect both x and y axis. Take this as x1 comma y1. This is B. X2 comma y2. You know very well, if your point lie on x axis, the value of y is equal to 0. So y1 is equal to 0. Okay? If the point lie on y axis, the value of x is equal to 0. Therefore, this x coordinate, x2 is equal to 0. I hope you understand this. So, A on x axis, B on y axis. If the point lie on x axis means value of y is equal to 0, and y axis means x is equal to 0. So, we take this point. Y minus y1 by y2 minus y1 is equal to x minus x1 by x2 minus x1. This is the formula for finding equation of the straight line when two points are given. A and B, two points are given. Now I am going to replace. So y minus y1. What is y? This is unknown. Y minus y1 is 0. Y1 is 0. Y minus 0 by y2 minus 0 is equal to x minus x1 by x2 is 0 minus x1. Okay, so y by y2 is equal to x minus x1 by minus x1. So y by y2 is equal to x minus x1 by minus x1. We can get a constant formula. That's why I am going to take x1 be A and y1 be B. Instead of x1, I assume A, and instead of y1, I assume B. Okay, just replace it up. So y by y2, x1 be A and y2 be B. So y by y2 is B is equal to x minus x1 is A divided by minus A. Okay, so do cross product minus AY, minus AY is equal to, if you multiply it here means B of x minus A, B of x minus A. So minus AY is equal to Bx minus AB. Okay, so take this left hand side, this one right hand side. So AY minus AY becomes plus AY plus Bx is equal to AB. Okay, so divide by AB on both sides. If you divide by AB on both sides, means AY by AB plus BX by AB is equal to AB by AB. You can cancel this and this, like B, B, A, A. So what we get? Y by B plus X by A is equal to 1. It can be written as X by A plus Y by B equal to 1. Where A and B are x and y intercepts. A and B are x and y intercepts. Okay, so this is the formula for finding equation of the straight line when x and y intercepts are given. See, instead of taking x1 comma y1 and x2 comma y2, you can take this a comma 0 and 0 comma b. Listen here, if instead of this a x1 comma y1 you take a comma 0 and b 0 comma b. Okay, so you can get the equation x by a plus y by b equal to 1. Question number 12 in exercise number 5.3. In between the question number from 5 to 11, I will teach you later. Now we are going to discuss question number 12. It is related to the concept intercept form. You know that x by a plus y by b is equal to 1, where a and b are x and y intercept respectively. The question is, intercepts are given. Intercepts on x and y axis are given. Find the equation. Okay. So this is x intercept a, this is y intercept b. You just substitute the values of a and b here. Solution: x by a is minus 5, here replace it, plus y by b, b is equal to 3 by 4, is equal to 1. Okay, so you can take this numerator. So what do we get? X by minus 5 plus 4y by 3 is equal to 1. Okay, so finding LCM, LCM is 15. You can take this minus in numerator, so it becomes minus x. So LCM is 15. 5 into 3, 15. When you multiply by 3, you can get 15. So the numerator is also multiplied by 3. So minus 3 into x, minus 3x, plus 3 into 5, 15. So the numerator is also multiplied by 5. So 5 into 4, 20. 20y is equal to 1. You can take this right hand side. So minus 3x plus 20y is equal to 15. Okay, so if you want to write in x is positive form, means you can take this right hand side. So plus 3x minus 20y plus 15 is equal to 0. This is the required straight line equation. Okay, so the next one, equation is given. Equation of the straight line is given. We are going to find the x and the y intercept. It means a and b value we are going to find. Look at this. This is the solution of this problem. Here this is the question. Okay. So inductive form and deductive form. You know that when answer is given, how to find the question. Here answer is given. We are going to find the question. A and the b value we are going to find. So for that, we are going to write this in the form of x by a plus y by b equal to 1. So it can be written as in the form of x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. How to write? 3x minus 2y is equal to the plus minus 6 becomes plus 6. Okay. Actually right hand side is equal to 1. When we get 1 means, if you divide by 6 on both sides, you can get 1. So divide by 6 on both sides. So 3x by 6 minus 2y by 6 is equal to 6 by 6. Cancel this 1 time, 3 time, here 1 time, 2 time. So x by 2 plus this minus y by 3 is equal to 1. Okay, so x intercept a is equal to this denominator, actually x by a, so value of a is equal to 2, and y intercept b is equal to, actually plus y should be there, so we can consider the minus here. So y intercept b is equal to minus 3. So if you have any doubt, you can substitute the value of x, a and b in the formula. You can get this equation. Okay, that is for verification, not necessary to do this. I hope you understand this. In next video, we will solve the problem related to slope point form and two points form. Okay, thank you.